Can you hear me?
No.
Yeah.
Nobody can hear you.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck!
There! Over there! Quick! Swim me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
Nightbot, join me. Yay! Oh, sorry, I'm supposed to be in.
Laura, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping. Come on, come on.
Move quick enough. Ugh. I'm keeping my temper because the gas man's here. And the unwrapping award goes to Miss Laura Croft. London, England. Oh, it rains a lot here.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul?
No.
Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. Truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me. watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
It's me,
Anna. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found
the tomb. Don't trust that woman.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road.
Don't trust
your
stepmother.
You know where it leads.
Or sort of stepmother.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
And we're going to play it better than Mini Lad.
Now, we better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Oh! thumbnail.
No turning back. It has to be here. Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Well.
Thank you for watching. Bye.